Welcome to Focusias editorial today series. Our today's topic is regulating drug prices in India. Why is market-based pricing not effective? The largest share, approximately 70%, of out-of-pocket expenditure on health is due to medicines. This is a major access barrier to healthcare for the poor. Drug Prices Control Order, DPCO, 2013 has been criticized for not making medicines affordable. The majority of medicines have price reductions of 20% or less. How are drug prices regulated in India? The DPCO controls the prices of all essential medicines by fixing ceiling prices. The National List of Essential Medicines, NLEM, include essential medicines that satisfy the priority health needs of the population. The list is made with considerations of safety, efficacy, disease prevalence and cost-effectiveness of medicines. This list forms the basis of price controls under the DPCO. What is the mechanism for price capping? The National List of Essential Medicines, NLEM, 2015 contains 376 medicines. National Pharmaceutical Pricing Authority, NPPA, has fixed prices using the provisions of the DPCO. However, this list covers less than 10% of the total pharmaceutical market. The DPCO follows a market-based pricing mechanism. The ceiling price is worked out on the basis of the average price of all brands having at least 1% market share of the total market turnover of that medicine. Which other methods are used? Prior to 2013, the DPCO followed a cost-based pricing mechanism that was based on the costs involved in manufacturing a medicine along with reasonable profit margins. This policy resulted in comparatively lower prices than the current market-based policy. The market-based pricing mechanism is found to be insufficient for ensuring affordability.